All right. Let's see. Let's see what's gonna happen. Hopefully I'm gonna get it just as lucky as last game and find three redemptions in laning phase. That would be just great. She didn't react fast enough to. My flash E. Kinda random. Sometimes people can't react in time. Very nice, very nice. I want to change this one in PP. Imagine if you could do that with Unsealed Spellbook. Oh my god. Yeah, Taliyah could just have cleansed early. There's no way I should have been able to kill her there. She doesn't even have to cleanse the like the sleep, she can just cleanse it before it even happens. Alright, so all I gotta do is just keep on pushing. At least for now. Oh. Eventually she'll get room. Because he has nice mana casts. Let's see.
An ally has been slain.
all ends. At least it deals damage. You said. Might just be a kill. Didn't have to do anything. Nice champion, by the way. Oh shit, I'm fucking Oom. Oh my god. Be recommended. Definitely not recommended, by the way. You splash up too. Gotten the fuck out when I...
An ally has been slain.
Yikes. Oh, I can't push him before that. All right. That sucks. Oh, the late black shit. Doesn't look too fun to play a gut against the tank. All me. Oh shit! Might not have wanted to fail that flash. Exactly, I was a little slow for that, I said. Holy fuck, my gas gonna run him after a while. Oh shit, thought there was a champion all of a sudden. Oh, that was a champion all of a sudden, holy fuck. Oh shit. Like everybody is trolling. What the fuck? Baka Fufu, thank you for the 4 month sub in a row, and Moby, thank you for the sub. I'm actually pretty tired of getting barriers now. Fuck, I feel like I've had so many. Where the fuck is... Oh, I already picked up the flash.
Thank you.
No. See that? It's just fucking various all again. That's some bullshit. I can't be fair. Him? Okay, that works too.